Here with a very happy Anita after what was a fantastic 0-0 draw.
I know. Can we be that excited about a 0-0 draw? Fantastic. That was almost a 3 point, wasn't it?
Yeah.
What a bonus.
We went into this game, Man City, sort of still fighting for the title. They've had a chance. Didn't rest any players ahead of their big Champions League game last week. I thought they'd rest the likes of Silva, Aguero. How surprised are you that we've actually gone and got something today?
Absolutely shocked. Yeah. Really, really shocked. I think we really battled today. Great team performance. Closer was immense. House and Gary O'Neill, brilliant there in midfield. Absolute sterling performance. Everyone, I think, gave it their all there. Really impressed with them. Brilliant.
I think we're starting to find our spine now, aren't we, with Bennett and Close at the back and House and O'Neill in the middle. Massive, massive difference when they're on form.
Really is, yeah. Just prove it today. We didn't concede, a clean sheet. Absolutely brilliant. Ruddy's looking great there, back in goal again. And when you've got a little bit more faith in your defence as well, that just goes to prove, doesn't it, it just looked more solid there. And to put in a performance like that against Man City is it just proves, why can't we do that with the likes of Swansea, Newcastle this season? If we'd gone in and put a performance like that, we wouldn't be where we would be. We seem to pull out these performances against the better teams. As soon as we face the teams that are in and around us, we're shocking, we're woeful. I just don't understand that.
Well, at least we picked up a point today. Patrick Bamford's start is, how impressed were you with him?
Well, I've got to say, I'm eating my words, because I wasn't particularly that impressed with him when he came on Swansea. I thought he was a little bit lacklustre, but actually I thought his first touches today were brilliant, and I thought his 60, 70 minutes today were fantastic. I was really impressed.
I was speaking to Chris as we walked out. Bamford hit the crossbar, Johnny House with a huge chance. Are you saying, could we have maybe got the 3 points, or just happy we got the point today?
I'm happy we got the point. I think we actually had the better chances today. I really do think we did. Yeah, fantastic. Just before half time, wasn't it? I think it was 40 minutes that Patrick Bamford hit the crossbar there. I mean, that was a fantastic shot, but just unfortunate there.
I suppose the only thing we could really worry about now, Rafael Benitez has gone to Newcastle. Do you think that's going to pick their form up a bit now?
It could do. Will it be new manager bounce? Perhaps. That slight get-out clause he's got. Will that seem to, I don't know, that makes me worry. Will the team sort of think, oh, well, is it half-hearted? You've got a manager coming in there with a get-out clause saying, well, I'm only with you if we stay up. I'm out of here quickly if we get relegated. Does that put a lot of... Is that sort of a half-hearted manager going in there? I'm not really sure whether that'll enthrall the players and the likes in there. I'm not sure, but we'll see, won't we? We've just got to do what we've got to do, haven't we?
Exactly. So that's the key. Anita, thanks very much.
Thank you.
Pleasure.
Bye.